like a parade then, sword.
We could go like borrow theirs for
yes,
a while.
Yes, we're lying right inside here.
I think we're all right now. I think it's just
yeah, probably.
No, we're not in the right order.
This is it. One more possum for me.
Okay. How should we stand?
Is this everyone?
I think so. Micah, get up. Okay.
Micah!
Just keep them there.
You're
just
keep them there. They're bad. It's a look.
The Queen of England's not gonna show up there. We're gonna do it the way Ryan and Schyler wanted it. So, yeah. And how about this weather? I'm gonna be complaining to somebody about the sun because this morning I have my own personal witch doctor on speed dial. I called him this morning. I was assured the weather was going to be mild. Didn't happen, so somebody's getting fired. So, I have it on good authority that after this ceremony, a feast for the ages has been prepared. So, I'm ready to dive in, and you guys, I hope to, you're gonna be ready. So, Ryan and Schyler, they are the most relaxed couple that I know. I mean, who holds a wedding at a pub? Huh? You know what? I think I thought there was gonna be some cookies lying around here. I thought I'd seen some lying somewhere. I'll be disappointed if they're not, shall we say, edibles. So I think marriage is the next logical thing for these two. I think this is a great moment. I think we should all acknowledge that something beautiful and great is happening today. This couple looks amazing. So can we clap for them? That's my dog, man. So I want you to clap anytime I say something awesome about this couple. It's you that do that. So, Schyler and Ryan, thank you very much for giving me this great honor to see the two of you when you joined to become one. Life is a story, and I know, like in Africa, deep in the savannah, in the grasslands, and even in the plains, we've always told stories around the individual fire. We still do. And what I wish for these two is that with every turn of the page, that both of you are there for each other. I'm not wishing you a fairy tale, although I love them. I'm man enough to tell you I've always rooted for
some. Long years ago, I told Ryan once that he was like, you know, a brother to me. You know? And he's like, that's weird, don't tell people that. And I'm like, well, you know, like, I'm an only child, so I don't really like know what it means, you know, but I just feel like, you know, we're like there, and you know, like I was thinking about it a lot, like the last few months, like, you know, like my feelings about like why he's like my brother, and I was thinking, like, you know, he's always been like more than just a boyfriend. It's like he was like my future husband or something, you know. So I think like that's how I can sum up how I've always felt about Ryan. He's been through a lot of stuff with me and my family. I really appreciate it. And to quote Portia de Ross at Ellen DeGeneres' wedding. You know, Portia de Ross told Ellen on her wedding day that it's one thing to be loved and another thing to be understood. And I feel really understood by Ryan, and I'm usually super not into stealing people's stuff. Like, I'm like, ugh. But I just thought it was just so, so perfect that, like, he keeps me grounded for sure. And I know a lot of people say that, but I am like a weirdo. Like, I am nuts. Yeah. I am nuts. And like, Janet's like, oh, they're so chill. And Ryan's like, you know? But without him, I would be a freaking mess. I would be a mess. I'd be a nervous wreck. It'd be a disaster. So he totally like just like makes me feel better. Like just like hearing him or just being like in close proximity. Like, okay. He's just like a total relaxant for me, and I'm really grateful for that, and I'm excited to spend the rest of my life with that, because otherwise I'd probably die really early, honestly. I'd probably just like keel over and die from anxiety and stress. So he's gonna keep me off drugs as long as I can. So yeah, follow that, husband.
Skylar. Care about you a lot. We've known each other a long time. Love you. Glad you're here. Glad we're doing this. Keep doing it. That's okay. You're pretty.
I guess that's because, yes. There we go. Skylar, drinks.
I got those.
Please have them. They're both.
You got this, girl!
Yeah. You guys are fine gentlemen. Presenting for the very first time ever, I give you a few years after, established today, June 23rd, 2018, Mr. and Mrs. Ensign. Now.